सो वी हैव एंटर्ड मानसरोवर। प्रभु कुछ बोलना है?
नहीं कुछ नहीं।
बोलो प्रभु कुछ तो बोलो। ए लोग आ गए? अच्छा बस वाले नहीं आए? सिर्फ दो ही कीर्तन। वी हैव एंटर्ड मानसरोवर।
नहीं नहीं ऐसे
करना
पड़ेगा तुम्हें।
कोई
तो गाओ। अभी रिकॉर्डिंग गा नहीं रहे तभी। उधर करो इसको।
अरे गाओ गाओ। राधे राधे गोविंद गोविंद राधे 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 गोविंद गोविंद राधे। नवीन बाबू जी आ जाओ आ जाओ ना
ने शर्माते हो भगवान।
कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौर भक्त वृंद। बोलो श्री
कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौर भक्त वृंद।
बोलो हरे कृष्णा कृष्णा कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
हरे कृष्णा हरे
कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे।
कौन है?
ओ हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे।
दोनों जगत
रहे। हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे।
हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे।
हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
When everyone arrives, we'll go for darshan. Please wait
Krishna,
for 2 minutes.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ramo, Hare Ramo, Ramo Ramo, Hare Hare.
Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ramo, Hare Ramo.
कृष्णा कृष्णा
कृष्णा हरे 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 राम हरे राम
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare 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 Hare
अब मेरे साथ ही रहो, इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन करना है
भाई उसमें नहीं
कोई बात नहीं।
इसको देखो ना, इसको वो जो इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेट करेगा ना, एक ही बंदा दोनों कर लेगा यार।
उधर कौन कर रहा है?
वो है ना, क्या नाम है उनका, हर्षवर्धन
कहा है वो।
Thank you. Krishna. So under the guidance of Guru and Vaishnavas, and by doing this parikrama, the place where we have come, the name of this place is Mansarovar. So the local people, they call it as Radharani. So if you ask someone that we want to go Mansarovar, they won't be able to reply you. So you have to ask them that I want to go to Radharani. So this place name is, local people, they call it as Radha. So when we went to Vansivat few days back, so there were four corners of Vansivat. So at one corner it was Asuri Muni. So Asuri Muni is different. And at one corner was Gopeshwar Madhav, and one corner was Hanumanji, and one corner was Sukhdev Goswami. So Asuri Muni. So when Asuri Muni, when he was not able to get darshan of Bhagwan, so he came to Kailash, and at that time Shivji was meditating. So he offered pranam to Shivji, and Shivji also offered pranam to the Muni, and they said that okay, let's both go to Vrindavan and go to Ras Mandal. So in the Ras Mandal, there were thousands and thousands of gopis. They were holding sticks in their hand and they were guarding that place. And no one can enter in this place. But Shivji said that we want to take darshan of Ras Mandal. So the gopis said that if you want to enter in Ras Mandal, then there is a place, Mansarovar, nearby, and you have to go to Mansarovar and you have to take bath in Mansarovar, and then only you can enter. So that time, Asuri Muni, he came over here, he took bath, and he got the Gopi Bhav, and he was able to enter into the Ras Mandal. So now we will hear from Sridhar Maharaj.
गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै सदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णपदाय
कृष्णपदाय दामोदर की जान ले रहा
है राधा कराव चित पल्लव
लवी के
राधा बलांक विलता मधुरा स्थली
Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shivasade Gaur Bhakta Vrinda. Everyone raise your hands and say Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare
Hare Rama Hare
Hadura? Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram, Hare Hare. So we, under the guidance of Guru and Vaishnavas, and while doing this Brajmandala Parikrama, the place where we have come, the name of this place is Mansarovar. So like Maharaji was saying that if you ask anyone that where is Mansarovar, the local people will not understand. And if you will ask that where is Radharani, so they will understand this place, that you are asking about this place. So like in Vrindavan also, they are always chanting Radhe Radhe. Speak loudly. So in Vrindavan, everyone is chanting the name of Srimati Radhika. Why? Why no one is asking? Why is they are not chanting the name of Krishna? So Krishna is saying that if someone is just chanted or said Ra, because it is so, this Ra is so glorious that I don't have anything to give that person in this entire universe. It is so valuable. And if someone completes this word by saying Dha, So then I just run behind that person who is chanting Radha. So that's why it is said that just chant the name of Radharani and that Bihari means Thakurji will come running. Ram Hari. So this place, why this place is called as Mansarovar? The reason is that when Krishna he was doing Rasa Leela in Vrindavan at that time, so Srimati Radhika she got into the sulky mood, and sometimes it is the sulky mood is with some reason, or sometimes there is some without some reason. So there are two types of sulky mood. So Srimati Radhika saw that during Ras, Krishna is holding Chandravali and dancing. So she just got angry. And sometimes, one time, Srimati Radhika, she made a garland and there was no thread used in that garland. And she gave it to Shyam Sundar. So what he did, he just took out that garland from his neck, Krishna, and he just put it on some tree, and that one of the parrot, he just thought that, oh, this is Prashadi Mala of Krishna, and he just, the parrot took that garland. And Chandravali saw that, oh, that garland is Krishna's Prashad. So she just gave some pomegranate seeds to that parrot and took that mala, and Chandravali wore that mala. So Lalita Devi, after some time, saw that Radharani made a beautiful garland and gave it to Krishna, and that garland is now in the on the head of Chandravali. So Lalita, she just went to Radharani and said that, oh, you know, you love that Krishna so much, and just see that Krishna doesn't love you. He has given that garland to Chandravali. So Srimati Radhika, she just got angry, and she got into the sulky mood. And Yogmaya, Krishna used to get to know that way Srimati Radhika is. So Krishna, he came to this place and he tried to pacify Srimati Radhika. So this man, this sulky mood, is actually a speciality of love. Like in husband and wife also, they just fight for some reason. And their wives, they get into sulky mood. Maharaj, patiyon se bolo ke haath uthao. तो वो उठाएंगे कि हाँ मेरी पत्नी करती है. So, but in this material world, this man, this sulky mood it actually gets into an mood of anger. So the moment. And that anger, so this anger in this material world takes the couples to the court also. But in this, but in the realm of devotion, in this field of devotion, that man, that sulky mood, is what does it does? It increases. It progresses a sadhak from shraddha to prem. So what is this man? Why there is man? Why there is sulky mood? So like if in a house, you must have seen all those who are married, you must be knowing it or must have experienced it. But in man, during man or during the sulky mood, you are not actually, you're talking for 5-6 days, and after 5-6 days when you talk, the talk is that then you really enjoy or relish that talk, because it is happening after so many talk. Because this material world is the shadow of the transcendental world. So whatever is happening there in the transcendental world, it is a bit of that enjoyment is there in this material world also. So in this transcendental world, the sulky mood, that man is there to increase the love. So Sri Rupa Goswami Pad, He's saying that there are two types of man. One is sahetuki. Sahetuki means with some reason, and ahetuki without any reason. So like Srimati Radhika gets angry or she's in man with no reason. And there is also a man which is without any reason. Because if there is some reason, and so there are three kinds of sahetuki man. That is, one is by just watching, seeing. Second is hearing. And third is by So Srimati Radhika, she sent her parrot that as a messenger to Krishna that, okay, we will meet in this kunj. And Srimati Radhika made a very beautiful kunj, and Srimati Radhika is waiting for Krishna in that kunj. And Krishna, he is there with his friends doing cow herding in the jungle, and he came near that kunj. So Srimati Radhika, she has prepared a very beautiful pan, that is betel nut, for Srimati Radhika. So Srimati Radhika, she is also made a very beautiful garland for Sri Radhika, for Sri Krishna. So when Krishna, he wears that garland, and when he sees the champak pushpa, it is the color, is the same color of Srimati Radhika's complexion. So it just stimulates his heart, and he just remembers Srimati Radhika. So Krishna, he said that, he tells his friends that, I have to go to somewhere, I have been invited there, and he just takes his very close friends who are there to help in that Madhuri Leela. So he goes. So now Padma, one of the gopis of Chandravali party, she knows that Sri Krishna is here. So Padma is also trying that Krishna should meet with Chandravali, and Lalita Vishaka, they tries that Krishna should meet with Srimati Radhika. So when Krishna, he was going to meet Srimati Radhika, then Padma, she just comes in the midway and stops Krishna that and says that, Chandravali has made a very beautiful kunj for you, and she's waiting for you. So just come with us. So, and Chandravali also comes over there and says that, Krishna, I know where you want to go, but I won't let you go. So they forcefully take to their kunj. So one of the parrots, the messenger of Srimati Radhika, he saw that Krishna is going to Chandravali Kunja, and it came flying and gave the news to Srimati Radhika. You have made such a beautiful Kunja, and you have done so beautiful Shingara, and everything is useless because that Krishna for whom you have done everything, he has gone to Chandravali's Kunja, because Chandravali forcefully took Krishna to her Kunj. Then Srimati Radhika became very angry, and she got into the sulky mood and the man, and now she's very angry. And Krishna, after meeting with Chandravali, he's coming towards the Kunj which Srimati Radhika has made. And when he came near Srimati Radhika, Srimati Radhika's wife have made so late, then Krishna now tells a lie that, Srimati Radhika, I was coming, but I just saw a tamal tree, and there was a Madhavi creeper on that, and just by seeing that Madhavi creeper, I thought like it is you, and the tamal tree is me, and we are just hugging each other, and it just stimulated my heart, and just because of that love, I just got fainted, and I just fall on the earth. And that the sindoor, the red color powder which is there on the chest of Chandravali, it is on the chest of Krishna. So Krishna's name is Neela Lohit Rudra, and so his name is Neela Rohit Rudra. So now Krishna is Radhika is saying, I know where you went. I know. So now where from you have coming, now just go back to that place only. So like, while hearing these pastimes, you can also remember your household activities also, that how you get angry with your husband or the husband gets angry with the wife. So because this material world is a reflection of that transcendental world, but that love of the transcendental world is totally different from this material world, because this material world, it doesn't have love. It is just completely lust. It is just selfish love. So Bhagwan, he is doing all these leelas because he is doing the human-like pastimes, so that we should hear it and we should have greed for those pastimes, and then with that greed we do devotion of Bhagwan. So just for that thing only Krishna is doing such pastimes. So when Krishna is being thrown out of the kunj, Krishna becomes sad, and then he goes to Lalita. That, oh Lalita, what shall I do? Radharani is angry, she is in man, and the gopis will also be happy only when Krishna, when Radha will be happy. And when will Radha will be happy? When Radha is meeting with Krishna. So the gopis, they also try that how we should try for this couple to meet with each other. Then Lalita said that, okay. See, Srimati Radhika is also sad in your separation, and also you are also sad. So you just change your dress, you just become a gopi, you become a Shama Sakhi, and you sing beautiful songs. So Krishna is also singing in very beautiful rags, that even the stones started melted, the stones melted, and the trees, they are shedding honey. So even the water, it has just forgotten its dharma of flowing. It just freezed. And Srimati Radhika, she was completely amazed, and she asked in curiosity, oh, who is singing? He has just mesmerized me. It has stolen my heart. This voice has stolen my heart. And the voice is so sweet. Just bring her here. So Srimati Radhika, Srimati Radhika asked that, who are you? Then Krishna replied that, you know, whomsoever I massage the feet of any person, she will get relaxed, that person will get relaxed, and all the pains will go. So Srimati Radhika offered him to massage his feet. When Krishna, he is massaging the feet of Srimati Radhika, all her pains, and she got relaxed and all the pains went away. Srimati Radhika said that, why I'm feeling so happy after talking to this gopi, and her touch is making me so happy. So she asked Lalita, who is this gopi? Then Lalita said that, oh, she is Krishna only. He has just become Shama Sakhi just to pacify you. So Srimati Radhika also thought of a trick. She said, Lalita Devi, that, okay, just tell her that, oh, she's wearing so old clothes, so we will give her new clothes, but we will make, we will dress him by ourselves only. So Krishna, they said to Krishna that, oh, just open up your clothes and we will make you wear new clothes. And Krishna said, oh, if I will open the clothes, I will be caught red-handed. So he said that, oh, no, just give me the clothes, I will wear somewhere. Because who is he? He is Shyam Sundar. So after this pastime, what happened? Srimati Radhika got to know that, oh, this is Shyam Sundar, and then they meet with it. So this place is very beautiful. Gurudev used to come and sit inside this place under these trees, but they have now protected it with this iron thing. Gurudev used to say that no one can understand that what these trees are in this Vrindavan, because every leaf of this tree and every one is just chanting the name of Srimati Radhika. So these creepers, you can see these trees, they are just lying on the ground, like they are just desiring for the love of Srimati Radhika.
Mandir hai
So there is a temple where Srimati, where Gurudev used to go, and over here, over there, and Srila Trivikram Maharaj and Srila Narayan Maharaj used to come over here, and Srila Trivikram Maharaj used to take the side of Krishna, and Srila Narayan Maharaj used to take the side of Radhika, and they used to just have a loving quarrel. That you just see, Narayan Maharaj used to say that, Srila Gurudev used to say that, you just see Trivikram Maharaj, what is in this picture? You can see that Krishna, he has just taken his peacock throne, and he has kept his flute at the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Why? Because with this flute, Krishna controls everyone in this universe. But everything he has given on the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika, and he even writes his name on the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. So Srila Gurudev used to say to Trivikram Maharaj, see what Krishna is doing. So in this way, they used to have some loving quarrels over here, and this place is very important for the Gaudiya Vaishnavas, and especially if we are following the Raganuga Bhakti, and that is the Rupanuga Bhakti. So, what is this Raganuga Bhakti? That we should always meditate on that Krishna who is feeling separation from Srimati Radhika, that Krishna who is praying to meet with Srimati Radhika. He is feeling that pain of separation from Srimati Radhika, and he is always meditating on Srimati Radhika. And that Krishna is meditating so much on Srimati Radhika that his complexion even turns into Srimati Radhika. Hare Krishna. Smarami Radha Madhuras Mitasyam Radha Madhava Gadadhyam. Thank God.
Man means transcendental anger or sulky mood of Srimati Radhika. Prajigopijasthasani Srimati Radhika. So here, every time Sri Krishna is to talk with other gopis, I love you more than anyone, but not in front of others, alone, solitary places. Our gopis are very simple-minded, very soft. They say, oh my goodness, Krishna loves me so much. When Ras dance took place, Krishna behaved all gopis equally, dancing with all gopis. And with Srimati Radhika noticed this, oh my goodness, cheater, pretender, internally black, externally black, told me he loved me so much. Same behavior with all of us. I am equal to all. Radhika sulky mood came, gave up that place, come here. When he came out from Rupsanathan Gaudiya Math, that is four allies meeting together. One Dangoli, Mangoli, Premgoli, and Kunjagoli. That Mangoli, through that alley, Srimati Radhika came here and shedding tears so much. Due to his shedding tears, it became like a sarovar. So it's called Man Sarovar. Man is two types. One ahetuk, another sahetuk. One with cause, another without cause. When without cause, easy to break Radhika's sulky mood. Sometimes Krishna Radhika sitting together, all gopis there. Nobody knows what came in Radhika's mind. She left that place. Krishna, what happened? See, what happened? But not listening. Then Krishna remembered Jogmaya. What happened? At that time, every year, forest, kunjas, there is no even alley. So when Radhika coming, going out, beating his feet against the floor, against the ground, then one very dangerous, ferocious, poisonous black cobra came, raising his hood. Seeing this, Radhika run towards Krishna, grab him. That was without cause, ahituki man. When with man, Maharaj gave example, while Krishna went to grabs of Chandavali. Somehow the Radhika knows this Radhika became very sulky. At that time, very hard for Krishna to break her sulky mood. While Krishna came, the Radhika told him, Hari Hari Jahi, Madhava Jahi, Jahi Madhava, Jahi Kesava, Mahabhada Kaitava Badam. Oh Hari, you go, you can go from here. From where you have come, you can go there. No need to come here anymore. Madhava Jai, oh Madhava, oh Kesav, go, get out from here. The time of Srila Gurudev is to sit there inside the drum due to lockdown, COVID-19 is completely closed, so none can enter there. So otherwise you can go and sit there. Now we'll go to Bhandirvan and we'll speak Harikatha there, then go to Govardhan Giriraj Gauriya Math. Hare Krishna. Pancha Kalpataru Bhakta Sipa Sindhu Bhaye Vajya.
चार्ज फुल नहीं है, एक 50% है, 50%।
आपका मधुबन पर हमको लेके जाना है तो लेके जाओ।
I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm sorry.